Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Don of AhmedDon.com. You're watching one of my Australia travel videos, and today I'll be sharing my first kangaroo sighting experience in Australia. So from Melbourne to Cardinia Reservoir Park, it takes about an hour to reach by car, and I'll show you some roadside scenes on the way. But before the kangaroo sighting, you'll see that right at 1 minute there are some animals, and I believe these are llama or alpaca, but I'm not sure. So if you know what are they, you can mention them in the comment section below. And the kangaroo sighting the first time was very short, but I'd like to share this because this is my first time in life I'm looking at kangaroo or kangaroos. However, from here to another park, there will be more kangaroos, so you'll have more opportunities to see more kangaroos in future videos. Forget about liking this video, forget about subscribing this channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you shortly.